back with another one. This time we got something completely different. Completely different. It's a new series I'm starting. So I have gotten one of my friends. He was been in a video before, Josh. You've probably seen him. He has his own channel. He gave me 15 songs of an artist I don't listen to. And I'm going to rank them. I'm going to listen to them live, rank them. I don't know how much it's going to make the video, because I'm not trying to get strike or whatever. I'm probably going, you know, cut some sections out. A lot of sections out. It's going to be a lot of heavy editing, but, you know, whatever. Yeah, so let's get right into it. I'm going to rank them. I already got the tiers, all the songs he gave me. Yeah, so these are the tiers. This is Fuego in rotation. It's cool. I'm not mad that someone's playing it. And then hell no. But turn the shit off. So, hopefully we have no hell nahs, but I don't listen to Key Glock for a reason. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not too big on just trap beat, talking trash. But then again, I've only listened, like, out of all these songs, I've heard Sent 6, 1997, and Walking Ticket. That's it. I've only heard those three. I didn't even tell him, make sure I haven't heard them. I just said, pick your favorite 15 songs and give it to me. So, yeah. Let's get started. Start that over. This is gonna take a minute. This video gonna be fat. I'm not gonna lie, I really like this chorus. Alright, that was, that was hot. So, I'll say it's cool. It's cool. It's like borderline from cool to like in rotation, but it's not good enough to where I'm gonna put it in rotation. So, it's cool. It's cool. Next up, we got Russian Cream. That wasn't bad. I wasn't mad about it. I wasn't like, bro, what the hell? I'm being honest with y'all. I'm not putting it higher than it's not going above It's Cool. Just because I'm more of a lyrical dude. Let me just do this to help myself out. I'm more of a lyrical dude. Like, if you really saying something, because this whole time he really wasn't talking about much. He really wasn't talking about nothing. And then the whole part where he started rhyming out with out over and over again. Here, yeah, my grandma is raised a thug. Yeah, I bought them racks out. Everything I cashed out. I left the lot. I smashed out. Come get your boss and cash out. Get high till I pass out. From the back, she pass out. Pull her track, she tap out. Big lock, make him spaz out. It's like, what are you really talking about? What is the point of you telling me this? So that's why I'm putting on, I'm not mad, it's on. If somebody was really playing it, I wouldn't be like, hey, turn this off. I'd be like, it's cool, I'll listen to this. I'm not going, you know, I don't really, it's either I'm not mad, or I'm cool. But I'm leaving it at I'm not mad. And again, this is my first time listening to this song. So, if y'all tight, oh well, sorry. Next song, we got Sent 6, one of the three songs I've actually heard. I was just 6, playing with sticks, yeah. I ran it up, now I'm lit, yeah. Now this young nigga get rich, yeah. I hit your bitch, leave a dent, ooh. Driving a bit like it's Venice, ooh. Killing shit, give me a sentence, ooh. Baddest fuck, then it's a menace, ooh. Be the business, yeah. Since I was 6, I've been with it. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little biased. I really do like this song. He really wasn't talking about much, but I really like this song. That's one of those songs I literally just put on and just be like, feeling myself. I guess you could say the same about Russian Cream, but it was just more, I couldn't relate to Russian Cream as much. It's like, because one, he wasn't even on topic half the time. It's like, he wasn't talking about smoking. He was just talking. Honestly, he was just talking. That's the biggest thing I look for. If you have a point to why you tell me this stuff, like why are you telling me this stuff? If you just want to flex, cool. But then if you start going on something completely different, I'm just like, bro, what? Why are you talking about this? Like, if you talk about, I'm rich, I killed him, I'm rich. Like, bro, like, why did you just say that? I'm confused. But no, this song was more on topic than Russian Cream or Hot. I'm trying not to compare them also, but, you know. It's also bugging me how they have, some of these have the that white bar. It's kind of annoying me, but it's too late. What's the next song? Life is Great. What does that mean? Pull up with the K and let it cop like a bay bay? I feel like that could be some crazy bar. And no one has annotated it yet. I really don't know what that means. That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. When nothing's annotated, that means either nobody know what it means or no one knows the song. Real thing I need to look, like, the best part of the whole song was when he's, woo! Like, yeah, over, like, just a couple times. That, I love that. That sound was beautiful. I need three or four more safes. Nah, bro. Nah, that part, the best part of the whole song. That, I love that. I love that part. What was the song called? This was, Life is Great. Life is Great. I was honestly gonna put it on Not Mad, but I gotta put it on It's Cool just because of the woo part. That's something I'll put on and, like, I'll look forward to that part. So, yeah, that's It's Cool. That's cool. Nothing's hit Fuego yet. I'll be honest. Walking Ticket might hit Fuego just because I know that I've heard that song before and I actually really, really like that song. But, you know, let's see. Let's see what's next. Clowns. Oh, I have heard this song. That's not a good sign then. I don't remember the name. What does that mean? I be Dolce and Gabbana to clowns right now. Is that... I'm guessing it's clothing brand. I'm gonna look it up real quick though. I'm gonna definitely look it up real quick. I'm pretty sure it's clothing brands. Oh, okay. That is the clothing brand. Oh, wait, it's an Italian luxury fashion house founded in. When they meet each other. Design the fashion. Okay, so Dolce and Gabbana, Dolce. You keep saying Dolce. I believe it could be Dolce. Because I don't know how to pronounce that. I know bare minimum French. Bare minimum. Enough to pass French too, and I was gone. I was gone out of that. I was not trying to hear none of that. No more. So he means he been smelling like a pound right now. 30,000 in my mouth, can't wait to crack a smile. He's talking about his grill. I'm turned up, can't turn me down, bitch. I made my mama proud. Because he's rich. And he's successful. He made his mama proud. He's got a grill worth $30,000. That's such a bad investment. That's such a terrible investment. Hop out the bin. Smell like a pound. Talking about he smell like he got a pound of weed on him. And he's dressed up in designer clothes. Flexing on the clowns. Okay. All right. I ain't no problem with that. Really. No problem. 30,000 in my mouth. I don't know about the song either. He kind of all over the place. Like, he really all over the place. We're talking about flexing. He's flexing. No, he's not all over the place. He's aggressively flexing. Man, this song is an aggressive flex. Straight up, just an aggressive flex. Too bad that is not enough. This is going to be... Someone might be mad. I'm be honest with this. It didn't even have the energy that the other songs had. It had, like, so little energy. I was chilling, like, feeling the beat, but it's... That's all I did. No, nothing really stood out to me. No parts made me, like, okay. I was just like, eh. It's on. Next, we got Bottom of the Pot. So, horse, you know that I wish, of course, balling better check the score. I'm the one he holds a door. Okay, I really like the how he used that sound. The oi sound, horse, course, score, adore. I really like that. Like, it's not like he rhymed the same thing with the same thing, but like he just used that same sound over and over again. Toy, boy. I gotta listen to that part again. Don't drink, but I sling darts. No, we ain't the same. That's the first time I ever heard that song. I'm not gonna lie. Bottom of the Pie is in rotation. That's in rotation. I kind of want to put it Fuego, but it wasn't that good. I wasn't really, you know. That beat was hard. I like the sounds he was using. Lyrically, it wasn't, you know, that crazy. He was on topic. He was still talking about the same stuff. It feel like wildly, like where did that come from kind of thing. So, I like it. That's in rotation to me. All right, next song, Crazy. We almost out of this album. That says honorable C-note? Bro, I thought that said honorable senior growing up. Every time I hear that, I'll say honorable senior. And no wonder my friends were looking at me like, did he just say, they just ignored it, but like, no wonder. This beat go crazy. I'm not gonna lie, that beat go crazy. Okay, beat alone, it's cool, minimum. Minimum beat alone. I'm gonna have to go. I know I was dead ass talking shit about it being like about like rhyming the same thing with the same thing at the end. He was going, this shit is crazy. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna have to go Fuego. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go Fuego. That's a fire ass song. That's a fire. I'm even trying to still debate it, and I was like, nah, I really enjoyed that heavy. Alright, my fault for the cut. Had to deal with some stuff. It's honestly a completely different day than when I was first recording this. So, we're gonna continue on what I was doing. Just, things happen. A lot of things happen. You know when you make a very wonderful plan, and then you have a good backup plan to go with it, and then work is like, fuck all that you was just talking about. All that is gone. Whatever you wanted to do, whatever your plan was, whatever your life is gone. Now you gotta be here. You gotta be working. You gotta be slaving on the clock. That's what they be doing. Tired of it. But yeah, let's continue on. So next song is Walking Ticket. One of the songs I've also heard. Smoking shit, lens, pistol gripping, diamonds glistening, baby said I'm hitting. You did, yeah, middle fingers up to the pigs, bitch, you did, yeah, I've been getting in, since a kid, yeah, had the pot to piss in. Alright, I'm also mad biased right now, but that's gotta go in Fuego. That's the song, that's the first Key Glock song I heard and liked, so... That's gotta go in Fuego. I'm gonna be honest. I'm a little biased, but it's gotta go in Fuego. Next song, we got Gang Shit, No Lame Shit. Soon as I walk through the door, designer is at the
God, that'd be hard. Hold up. Gang shit, no lame shit? That's ooh. Ooh. Ooh, that's gotta be Fuego. I'm sorry. I was thinking in rotation, but nah, that beat hard. I'm gonna have to put that in the playlist like right now. Like this second. In fact, go on the playlist. Go on the playlist right now. Hey, go away. I need you in the playlist. Add to playlist. Add to playlist. I'm putting on my. Called OTP. My OTP playlist. Alright, bet. So next we got A Goat and a Dolphin. Completely new album. This is by Dumb and Dumber 2, Young Dolph, and Key Glock. Well, let's see. Off the block, I ain't never had a bottle. Two straps on me, yeah, Drake and Josh. Shout out to my ops. What? Two straps on me, yeah, Drake and Josh. What does that mean? What does that mean? Hold up, let me look that up real quick. This is, what song is this? This was A Goat and a Dolphin. I need to know what that means. Two straps on me, yeah, Drake and Josh. Like, what? Key Glock just opposed his straps, which is a slang for a firearm, to the lead character of defunct Nickelodeon series Drake and Josh. Drake's played by actor Drake Bell. That doesn't explain anything. Just because there's two of them? That's such a weak bar. That's such a weak bar. That's such a weak bar, bro. That's why I said I got two straps like Arm and Hammer. Like, what does that mean? You're just saying two things. I got two straps like remote and lint roller. What does that mean? I don't understand. Like, what? They're not even twins. They don't look like, they're not even real brothers. They're stepbrothers. They're not even real brothers. I'm so confused, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Like, I was feeling it until that Drake and Josh bar. It threw me all the way off. That was a goat and a dolphin. That was just cool. It wasn't even, I didn't even enjoy it that much to be in rotation, I'm be honest. So it's cool off the strength of the song alone. It for the Drake and Josh bar, I might put it like I'm not mad it's on. But it's just one bar. So I'm just putting it on, it's cool. If he had like four bars like that, I'd have been like, yo, what are you talking about? That was such a weak bar, I'm gonna be honest. I guess like they're always together, but they're not always together. In the show they literally just don't even like spend all the time together. They have other friends. They literally only time they're really together is when they're at home. Or sometimes at school, sometimes, you know, out, but they're really not. They're not together all the time, so I don't know. I don't like that one. That one was weak. All right, next time.
Yeah.
This time we have Cutthroat Committee. I'm not gonna lie. It's about the third song he said that his teacher said he ain't gonna be shit. Like, and I actually believe him. Like, this crazy amount of times that he's said that his teacher said he's not gonna make it. Like, that's wild. Ain't no, unless you just have nothing else to talk about, so you bring that one situation over again. Which still, you know, I still believe that it happened. So, but like, that's just wild. Why would a teacher say that? Oh, if I'm a teacher, I'm saying you can do whatever you want, realistically. You're not gonna assassinate the president and get away with it. Like, you're not gonna think that, but... Like, if it's possible for you to do, and legal, and, like, you're not hurting nobody, go ahead. Try to be that rapper. Make sure you focus up, you actually work on your craft. I'm not going to shut you down. I'm not going to say you trash at rapping, unless you really trash. I'm like, bro, you got to improve heavy if you want to make it. You trash as hell, bro. You can make it, you just got to improve. Also, maybe try to diversify, you know, so it's not just you trying to be a rapper and that's it. Try to, you know, try to hoop, maybe. I don't know. I'm not a teacher, but like, I'm not gonna tell him, like, bro, you not gonna make it. And I got them semis with me. Like, but then also, she probably said that because he's so disrespectful. He probably said that before she said that. He could have. But I doubt it. Ain't no one going to call a teacher a dumb bitch for no reason. Unprovoked. But a teacher would say, you're not going to make it as a rapper unprovoked. They probably just, yeah, I want to rap. And then like, you're not going to make it. So I do believe that. Project Liberty. Yeah. Old dog, Dennis. More chains than 50. Got more cars than Diddy. Old dog was a psychopath. Yeah, no wonder he's saying he's a cutthroat committee. That man, O-Dog, is a psychopath. Oh, this was cutthroat committee. That's cool. It's not going to hit the rotation, but it's cool. Like, if it's on, I'm listening to it. I'm not going to, you know, it's better than I'm not mad it's on. But it's, honestly, it's cool. I'm going to put it on myself, like, every once in, like, a long time. This song, I'm not gonna put this on my own. So yeah, actually, that's on. I'm not mad it's on. Next song is Penguins. Ice motherfucking cold. That boy, he a penguin. Okay, wait. Ice motherfucking cold. That boy, he a penguin. I guess. Why he say his name like that? Paul Pierce. God damn, repetitive ass song. Nigga or a rich nigga, bitch, I'm both. Smashed the 6 days in a row, then turned into Casper the Ghost. That pussy too good, baby, I had to go detox. That pussy too good, baby, I had to go detox. If that pussy whack, bitch, you can't get a pair of Reeboks. If that pussy whack, bitch, you can't get a pair of Reeboks. Got a Latina chick. Bro, why are they just repeating? Is this a freestyle? I need to know. I need to know. Penguins. Key Glock. Freestyle? ? Is Key Glock and Juice WRLD related? This is the craziest things you'd see on... Like, no. No. Wait, what? They're cousins? Oh, that changes everything. Hold up. This song going right into Juice and Friends. Oh, that's Cutthroat Committee. I do not want that song. I want it. Gang shit, no lame shit. That's going right into Juice and Friends. Hold up, bruh. I thought I... See, now, that's what I get for talking before I even knew. Anyways. I don't think that was a freestyle. Song's just ass. Okay. Little spoilers for where I'm putting it. Don't sing, but when I get behind, here it goes again. And he's just gonna repeat it again. Nah. Get the song off. Penguins, get that shit in hell. Nah. I'm not gonna lie. Somebody start playing this halfway through the song, I was like, bro, turn the shit off. Turn it off, bro. I'm not trying to listen to this. This is actually more even than I thought it'd be. I thought, like, at first, it was, like, leaning towards down here. And then, like, this album, Glaucoma, is just, like, taking over up here. Except for Clowns. Clowns kind of threw that off. Next song, that's 1997. I have listened to this song. This song's so short. Oh my goodness. He really got in and got out. I'm gonna put that in. He really do nothing like spectacular. I'm putting it's cool. I'm putting it's cool. It wasn't bad. Wasn't too, you know, too good. Alright, I'm the type. Last two songs. Let the band play. I wasn't mad at that. I was not mad at that. I'm the type. I'm putting it, it's cool. It's cool. It's not like, it didn't wow me. And I wasn't, you know, I'm gonna put it on again probably. That beat was kind of basic though. I'm probably not gonna put that on now. I think about it. That's going on. I'm not mad. Yeah. 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 Last song. Guess what? I'm else. Nah, bitch, I'm the best. Yeah. I keep my ops upset. Yeah. I'm a walking threat. I know this is off topic as hell. I literally just watched my Xbox turn on for no reason. I don't know. I just looked down. It's right there. The light just turned on. I'll be honest. I think my Xbox is haunted. I don't know what's going on with that. That scared the crap out of me. How the fuck you think I got my name? Okay, I did mess with that one a lot heavier than the others. That's gone in. I do want to listen to that again, so I'm going to put that in rotation. It wasn't nothing crazy, but it was better than It's Cool. I kind of want to listen to that again, like, right now, honestly. I'll put that in the playlist. Putting that in a playlist. It's got to go in Juice and Friends. I didn't know that was related. So I just themed my playlist. If you guys are wondering why they're all named like that, you can see right here. Like, all right, so this is the final thing. What I just did is I went through my Apple Music and, like, pretty much showed you guys all the people I listen to heavy. I don't really, like, some people are in these playlists that I don't listen to heavy, but, like, if it's in my Juice and Friends playlist, bro, that's heavy. That's heavy. So, I'd avoid choosing them, but if you guys do want me to do an artist you guys like, put their name in the comments and give me 15 songs. 15, 10 to 15. It doesn't have to be all 15. 15 was kind of a lot. It could be 10. It's mostly just the setup. The actual listening to the music is not bad, but the setup was a lot. So, yeah, if you guys, you know, want me to do an artist you want, it doesn't even have to be artists I don't listen to, but just know I'll be super biased if I do. So that's why I prefer one I don't listen to like that. So, yeah, just put their name in the comments. I'll reply. Honestly, they even save you guys time from finding 15 songs. Put the name of the artist you want in the comments. I'm going to, I'll tell you if I've listened to them or not, or if I'll do the video or not, and then you can give me the 15 songs. And then I'll work from there. But yeah, so this is my purification playlist right here. Black Heart, Purified to Red Heart. It's all love songs. Ain't shit. It explains itself, right? Big Six, my top six artists right now. Juice WRLD, J. Cole, 21 Savage, Aminé. I think I put X in there. I haven't actually listened to this in a minute. I'm not going to lie. There's a lot of Juice WRLD in here. There's a lot of Juice WRLD. Yeah, 21 Savage. I'll also count features too. Gambino. And yeah. I actually have to add more Aminé because this was after I added him after I went to his concert recently. Got my Cole, and I threw some Juice WRLD in there because I got bored of just listening to Cole. Down Bad. It's sad songs. Don't worry about it. Heartbroken songs. Just like Heartbroken. Sad song too. Got Dreamville. Every Dreamville artist I listen to in this, and I don't know why I put Kid Cudi in it. Oh, because Young, yeah, Nudie, yeah. He's Dreamville. I have to update this. There's a lot of music that was dropped after I did this. So we got Juice. Every Juice song I have, 303 songs. Juice and Friends, 212 songs. Just everybody he's done music with or, like, he's associated with and he's known friends with them. And then some songs that I just want to throw in there because, like he I don't think he's made a song with 21 Savage, I don't think. But, you know, it's just one of those kind of things. Like, they kind of go together. Ski Mask, friends, Ski Mask, X, just because, you know, he's friends are trippy for this song specifically, but X just because, you know, Ski Mask, they kind of, I'm pretty sure they would get along if they met. You got Nudie, Uzi in here, and then 21. I don't know why this is in here, honestly. I don't know why this song's in here, but I just like it. Six, like, I don't know why he's in there either. I'm going to be honest with you. Lot of juice. Lot of juice. More Ski Mask and Future. Yeah. I don't know why I put it. I think this, at one point, this became my main playlist, so I just started adding some songs. So Industry Baby, I just added that. Girl of My Dreams, I added this because, whatchamacallit, the person I'm, one of my friends, she really likes BTS, and so I put that on whenever I'm just in the car with her. K&K, my shout out my friend Kevin. This is, we're on a nature walk together and decided to nature walk and decided to, as you can see, the next song gives you a better idea of the nature walk. Decided to make a playlist of half his songs, half my songs, so we could listen to it. So, got a lot of, you know, some Lana, some, yeah. And then got most of this down here is mine. You can see some Juice WRLD, some Chance the Rapper, old Chance the Rapper, before he was trash. We got, not trash, yeah, not trash. Yeah. Yeah, ooh, I love this song, Egyptian Lore. We got Last Dance. I was messed up, bro. I was messed up. Just watched Jordan's Last Dance. Yeah, that's all you need to know about that. OTP. It's a go-to nature walk playlist. Go-to nature walk. That's not mine. That's not mine. That's too old. Top 5 Juice. Me and my friends, we were over here trying to do a top 5 list of our favorite Juice WRLD songs, and I ended up coming up with 8 songs. I could not pick between any songs. These were my favorite at the time. Right now, I probably could, like, cause I'll probably take out Flaws and I love Flaws and Sins. Okay, Sour's there for sure. Blood on My Jeans there for sure. Hypnotic's there for sure. So that's 3 for sure. Empty's there for sure. And then it's a 4-way tie between Flaws and Sins, Rockstar in His Prime, Roadrunners, and Make Believe. 4-way tie. I don't know how it happened, but I can't choose between those 4. And I might add more. I just had to stop. I kept going. I was like, ooh, that's got to make it. So none of us could actually do it. Untitled. This was going to be my new main playlist. But I just gave up on it so quick. There was too many songs. It was too, like, people don't even listen to. Like Ari, I like Ari, but I don't listen to her like that. Anderson .Paak, I don't listen to him like that. I didn't even listen to this album. I actually listened to this song, Come Home. Boz, bro. Oh my, I haven't listened to Boz forever. Big Sean. Like Bob Marley. I put a whole Bob Marley album on here. Ain't listened to it. Boogie with the Hoodie? Nah, none of that. None of that. Like, all the Chance the Rapper from Chris Brown, from Methazine, MF Doom, the Baby, bro, Denzel Curry? Oh my goodness. This is a deep playlist. That had over 1,000 songs. Drake? Yeah, no, it's over 1,000. And then my current favorite right now, Vibes. My Vibes playlist. Pretty chill. Yeah, that's all I really got. I hope y'all enjoy. Also let me know what you feel about the playlist. Hit that like button, comment, subscribe, join the Sad Boy Army. All right, join it, and I'm out. Peace.